Mucous layers.
Yes, mucous layers.
It's a question.
Yes, ma'am.
But it's associated with mucus.
It's associated with mucus layers. Yes, in the answer.
Yes, look, for example, if we speak about our mucus, it also needs a lot of protection. Yes, all this part of lymphatic tissues is located in those places, which most of all can have contact with pathogen, with microorganism, or with some
outside particles.
Yes. Thank you very much for your help me to translate. It was our last slide and your favorite slide. Thank you. Yes.